Well, he was found on the road, and Prince William County Animal Control picked him up, and apparently it was an owner surrender. My husband and I both wanted to get potbelly pig rescues, but we were waiting to get a house built for them and fencing and things. But then I saw him and I was like, really got to get him. And my husband's out of the country right now. So I called him in Europe and said, there's a pig. And so I went down on Friday afternoon to visit him, and I fell in love because he's very handsome, as you can see. And the next day went down with my daughter and adopted him and brought him home, and now he's got a happy little house. Sure.